Who am I? Where am I? How did I get here? As far as I know, my life just began. I have no memory of my past. All I have is the clothes I'm wearing, and a small piece of paper I found. I started to run. I started to look for somebody that could help me. Look for some food or water. Eventually, I did find something. I did find something in the back seat, though. Winter clothes. Why were these here, I thought. I took them anyway. I think it's weird how yesterday it was summer, and this morning I woke up in a blizzard. I lost sight of the road, but I headed in the general direction. Hopefully I'd find something. After a while, I did find a small town. I didn't see anybody, though. Come back home. Everything was locked down. Nothing was open. And I couldn't find anybody. Eventually, I did find something that was unlocked. But again, I don't think there was anybody there.
Hello? Anybody here? Nothing I could find.
did I go check downstairs? But when I was down there, I saw something else. The paper at the pond. The same words were on the computer screen. Who are you? Why was this here again? Why was this so important? As I went backwards though, I read it differently. You are who. You are who you want to be. You are who you want to be. At that point, I realized I just needed to look at things a little differently. I still don't know who I am, but I know who I can become.